Welcome back to GearUp Windows YouTube channel. In this video, we will guide you on how to manually update Microsoft Store apps on Windows 10 PC. For this, first open Microsoft Store app on your Windows 10 PC. Once a Store app opens, click on Library in the left sidebar. On the right, click on this one Update All option to update all the apps that are available on your Windows 10 PC. Otherwise, to find the updates, click on this one Get Updates. This will check updates from the Microsoft server, and in case updates are available, it will list down that application under Updates and Downloads section. You can update all by clicking on this one Update All option, or beside any app, click on this one update button to update that particular app on your Windows 10 PC.